I'm standing inside Antelope Christian Center Sanctuary. I'm standing for another update at our prayer wall. When will our church open? God is at work and we are in prayer. Keep on praying. Our goal is to open on Pentecost Sunday, May 31st. President Trump announced on Friday that churches are essential. He asked the CDC to publish standards to allow in-person worship services to resume. California Governor Newsom announced Friday that he'll be lifting the ban on in-person worship services very soon and promised to publish guidelines this coming Monday. We are going to open. We are going to open. Three things I want you to know. Compliance. Compliance to guidelines will be received this week from national and state of California agencies. These regulations we want to study and will begin implementing them this week. Number two, safety. Safety is important. This week, a deep cleaning of all of our facilities has been scheduled. And number three, praying. House of Prayer Challenge, it's going to continue as we seek His face, call upon His name. And remember, this is key, to wait upon the Lord. God is at work as we are in prayer. Keep on praying.